Hi there folks, welcome back to my channel, and for this video I'm still in Perth and I'm going to go to the Museum and Art Gallery, which is just next to the Smeaton Bridge. And you can see, as you can see behind me, it's got a Jacobite exhibition on at the moment. And if I remember my history correctly, my history of Perth, this museum stands on the site, or close to the site, of the castle that was once in Perth. I think it was destroyed in a flood, if I remember correctly. If anybody knows more than I do, and if I'm wrong, please let me know. Even if I'm right, let me know. So it's always nice to know when I've got something right. So I'm just going to go inside, take some video, and let you all see what's going on. Hopefully enjoy it. If you enjoy my channel, if you enjoy my videos, please click on the subscribe button. Please click on that notification bell. Leave some likes. Leave some comments. Love hearing from you all. It's always really appreciated. And I'm just going to go in, get inside, get out of this wind, and let you all see what's inside. Jacobite clan exhibition.
is a Bronze Age canoe, which is found locally. It's about 3,000 to 4,000 years old. It's been hauled out from a tree. It's been what Perth looked like back in the medieval period. You can see St. John's Kirk there. It's got four of the three of the friaries on the edge of the town. There's white friars, black friars and grey friars. This stuff looks like an interesting exhibition.
Well, as we just finished my wander around the Perth Museum. Yeah, that was a lift. It wasn't me. So I'm just gonna head back out. Hope you all enjoyed what you saw. There's a bit of the wind there. So it's still quite blowy. I'd hoped that the wind would have died down. Just behind me across the roads, there's the Smeaton Bridge, so that's the River Tay just over there. So, if you're heading to Scoon, you head over that bridge and turn left. So it's kind of right in the town centre, definitely worth a visit. Brilliant place to go and have a wee wander around. They've always got brilliant exhibitions on. So, definitely recommended. And I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye bye.